Hello aspirants, myself Kirtana. I have appeared for interview in 2017. We at Narayana IAS Academy have come up with mains module to ease your mains answer writing. I would like to discuss few points before going for the topic today, that is how to use articles from the constitution in your mains answer writing. Let us take the topic of health, such as given in the question, anemia. How can you conclude this answer? You can always conclude by saying that the right to health is a part of fundamental right under Article 21 as said by Supreme Court in Menaka Gandhi case. So, it's the right time to act in letter and spirit. And if it is about air pollution, you can again say that right to decent environment including pollution-free air is part of fundamental right under Article 21 as reaffirmed by Supreme Court in Menaka Gandhi case. So, have these few articles in handy to use it in your mains answer writing. And if it is about income inequalities, you can end the answer with Article 38. And if it is about gender pay gap, you can again use Article 39D. In the same way, Article 38, 39D, Article 47, that is nutrition, all these articles can be placed wherever appropriate. So if you end your answer with taking articles from the constitution, I think it will enhance the value of your answer sheet. So please do that. You can do the same with sustainable development goals. Remember those 17 sustainable development goals and use it in the appropriate place. This will reduce your time in your mains answer writing if you have few articles in hand. I have come up with a question for today. I have found it in Niti Aayog website, which is titled Anemia is a public health emergency that needs to be addressed immediately. So we can expect a question from this topic. So I have framed the question like this: despite the removal of extreme poverty in India, the problem of anemia has become a public health emergency. Discuss the government initiatives and suggest strategies to tackle the same. The topic for today is Niti Aayog, and an article has come in Hindu with the title, Is Niti Aayog Old Wine in New Bottle? So it starts like this: Niti Aayog, which replaced Planning Commission, it is a premier think tank of Government of India. It provides critical knowledge, innovation, entrepreneurial support to the country. Then the functions of Niti Aayog. I think you all are aware of these functions, but still have a quick revision. That is, evolve shared vision of national development priority sectors with active involvement of states. Then to foster cooperative federalism, recognizing strong states make a strong nation. Then bottom-up approach, that is credible plans at the village level and aggregate these progressively at higher levels of government, as well as incorporating national security. Special attention to the sections of our society that are at risk, that is marginal sections, who are not benefiting adequately from economic progress. Design strategic and long-term policy and program framework to monitor their progress and efficacy. Create knowledge, innovation, entrepreneurial support system to maintain state-of-art resource center and to be a repository of research and good governance to actively monitor and evaluate implementation of programs and initiatives. The other function is focus on technology upgradation and capacity building. They might not ask what are the functions of Niti Aayog directly, but have few points in handy that might help you in your mains answer writing. Then the topic in the newspaper is Niti Aayog old wine in a new bottle. In this article, the author has said that India's problems are very complex and they are interrelated. Their complexity demands a good plan as well as a good strategy. So he is questioning whether India has that capability. Then he discussed about the problems India is facing. First problem is India still has a long way to achieve economic inclusion as well as social inclusion. And there is a need to restore environmental sustainability, perennial problems of poor education and health. Then there is a need for revival of investments and growth and to increase employment and growth. And there is a need to boost international trade. Then it says, does Indian government have the capability to make good plans and strategies to address this complex issue? Since India has not done well in terms of faster growth, inclusion and sustainability, this raises the question of capability. Then he mentions, Niti Aayog Charter is a good starting point for transforming the governance of Indian economy. But however, there are few concerns. Then what are those concerns? Niti Aayog has lost its integrity as an independent body to guide the government. This is the concern raised by the author in the newspaper. Then he says that Niti Aayog must have the ability to independently evaluate the government programs. Then the traditional approach of after the fact evaluation is still followed. He asks to move away from this. And then it has become a mouthpiece of government and an implementer of government projects. These all are the concerns raised by the author in this article. Then he also suggested few things. He says that there is a need to conduct an open-ended review of what Niti Aayog has achieved so far. Because in this article he mentioned that there are still problems existing in India and the Niti Aayog, which is formed to transform India, has not achieved the result yet. He says that there is a need to conduct an open-ended review of what Niti Aayog has achieved so far. This is what the entire article speaks about. India is still facing the problems and we need a good plan and good strategy to achieve it. And Niti Aayog, which is formed to transform India, has not achieved the result in a desired manner. This is the whole article about. So he says that there is a need to conduct an open-ended review of what Niti Aayog has achieved so far. And there is a need to assess whether it has transformed its capabilities sufficiently to become an effective systems reformer and persuader of stakeholders. Then he also says that the transformational approach to planning and implementation that the 21st century India needs, evaluations and course corrections in the midst of the action. He says that this is a transformational approach that is required by India in this 21st century. That is, there is a need to evaluate and take course corrections in the midst of the action. As he said here, in the concerns that the traditional approach is after the fact evaluation, and he is suggesting to go for evaluation and course correction in the midst of the action. This is what he has said in the article. And he also says that it requires new methods to step up organizational learning among the stakeholders in the system who must make plans and implement them together. So it requires new methods to speed up organizational learning. Merely filling this new bottle with old ideas of budgets, controls and expert solutions from above will not transform India. I have also come across this paper titled Towards India's Fiscal Federalism from former Finance Commission Chairman Vijay Kelkar, who has proposed several changes to Niti Aayog. If a question is asked about the suggestions, then I think have these few points in handy to write your answer. And if it is a 15 marker question, I think you should have a lot of points in hand to speak about Niti Aayog. So have a look at these suggestions given by Vijay Kelkar, who is the former Finance Commission Chairman. So he says that there is a need to create distinct identity to deal with structural issues regarding the regional imbalances in the Indian economy. Then make Niti Aayog permanent invitee of Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs. He says that Niti Aayog should be made permanent invitee of Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs and give Niti Aayog around 1.5 to 2% of GDP every year to provide suitable grants to the states for mitigating developmental imbalances. Then give Niti Aayog powers to allocate developmental or transformation capital, as well as Niti Aayog must devote its energies to outline coherent medium and long-term strategy corresponding to investments and resources. These are all the suggestions given by Vijay Kelkar to Niti Aayog. Hope this video is helpful. Please practice answer writing daily. Thank you and all the best.